forth in peace to love and to serve the Lord.
Thanks be to God.